Are we still independent today? Surrounded with our own thoughts, trapped amidst our own fears. Our goals compel us to be in our misery more than being the way out of it. Life is just like this smoke. It's just fading away. There is no way out. At the end, it all comes to our choices, which makes us the ordained.